Hello there guys, and welcome back to Let's Play Donkey Kong Country 2. In the last episode, I kind of raged because the episode messed up and I had to replay Rattle Battle. In this episode, we're gonna be going to Clubba's Kiosk, which I've already paid for. That was during the failed recording. Over here, Kong's The Crumbling Lost World awaits you. So, we enter the last world over here. Wow, he said the same thing twice. And we see what new world awaits as we walk along this giant circle. And welcome to Black Ice Battle. This level is so hard. I mean, it has the best music, but this level is just, oh my god. This ice level is like bad. Terrible. I mean, it's got good level design, but it's just hard. This level is just deathly hard. I tried this level in my failed recording. I had this level on my failed recording, and oh my god, it was just... Wow, I failed a lot on my failed recording. I mean, at least the music's good. I'll let you guys listen, in fact. Aw, I don't have my buddy. Oh god! No, get my balloons! God damn it. Those guys are different from other... You gotta be kidding me. Those guys are different from other ones we ran into. Those guys won't knock out lives. Yes, so if you don't have a lot of lives... Yeah, he probably actually knocked me down to at least one there. I didn't exactly count, but it just seemed like it. Alright, we got KO. Now, we want to go this way because this way is the easier way, especially I would recommend using Dixie here. This level is just, oh my god, so hard. I recommend if you can kill that guy, go ahead and do it. Because he'll give you problems later on if you don't kill him, or if you don't despawn him like I just did. Yay! Despawning things. I recommend landing on that guy. Oh god! Jump over here and you can get a... Or... And then totally miss the zingers that you were aiming for. Yeah, go me. You throw this box and boom! You get the cannon! And if you guys have been watching my videos, you'll know that the cannon is mightily important. Are you kidding me? I'm gonna have to do this. I'm gonna have to do it like this. Boom, and then boom. Okay. I recommend just using the momentum, the weird momentum ice physics to your advantage. It's just something that I always have done. I recommend you can just drop the ball and it'll kill these guys. I'm not exactly sure where the end is. Maybe the end is in the other way. But you know what? I'm not gonna worry too much about it because, yeah, I mean, while we are, I think, at one life now, but find the Krem coin or the DK coin. This one is really hard because it's got these tricky ice physics. I recommend floating over a lot of it. If you have Dixie, if you have Diddy, you're kind of screwed. But there we go, we got the DK coin. Now this level gave me a lot of troubles, and I last in the failed recording. Oh my god, I can't believe I fell for that. Wow. These porcupine things I've always hated. They're the worst enemy. And now we had to deal with platforming with Diddy Kong and uphill platforming on ice. Oh no, he knocked me down 3 lives. Oh, I thought he knocked me down more. Okay. But now we're at 1 life. Okay. Oh, 2 lives too. But I'm gonna go this way to possibly see if the end isn't over this way. I think... Oh no! The golden feather is over this way. Well then that way is just a lot easier. It may not seem like it, but it's just... Oh no, the end is in here. I don't remember where, but I know it's... How did that rat get me? I don't remember where the end is. I'm just not gonna worry about it. Since we already have the DK coin, I'm not gonna worry about this. I'm just gonna take this guy, and so I can have a little bit more floatiness to my jump, and then waste it. You do have a little bit more floatiness with Diddy if you have a barrel with you. I don't know if. I figured that out a while ago. Diddy Kong is... I don't know. He's a much... He's the faster of the two Kongs. And I failed. At the same place, too! Wow! Go! Me! So I think what I'm gonna do here is instead of... Well, now I'll still be Diddy, so... I'm gonna go... the tricky route and try to go this way with Diddy. I'm gonna go as far as I can with Diddy. Why? Because I have a death wish, that's why. No. But there's the end. So now I'm just actually gonna grab this so I can get the extra life. For the G, for getting the G. I don't really like doing this, but I mean, the thing is, yeah, you can destroy the barrel that way. I showed it off a little bit in my episode that you didn't see, or the part of the last episode that you didn't see. You're kidding, right? You're kidding. Oh my god, I can't believe I just did that. I'm just gonna fly over that. Same with you. I just hope that guy above me doesn't exactly oh my god, that is so, oh my god, game. This level is just, my god. Black Ass Battle is a really hard level. And, there we go. Let's finish it. And get a life, yay. Alright. That went a lot smoother than my last recording. It really did. I only died twice. So, yeah, that went really smoothly. A lot smoother than my previous recording, like I said. Okay, let's go head up to Slime Climb. I like this level somewhat. Well, I like the last level that we did in Krem Koi, and yet that decided to be... Wow, the screen's a lot more vivid and like sickish than the SNES counterpart. In fact, I'll just throw up a- Oh my god, the water goes a lot faster in this version too. Hoosh. That's scary. That's all I'm gonna do. That's what I'm gonna do. The water goes really fast in this version. And it looks a little bit more sickly. Why didn't you float, Dixie? I saw that. I don't like to float. Yeah, the water doesn't look as clear as the SNES counterpart. I guess that's just the memory limitations, probably. But you know what? I'm not gonna complain too much, because I mean, this is a really good port of the SNES game. The characters look good. I mean, sure, they're a little, but I mean, it seems to have worked out nice. The pixels seem to, I mean, they're really nice. They're really not that big, even when you're playing on the emulator. You do have a little bit more slowdown on the emulators, I do realize, than on actual cartridges. So, but then there's games like Sonic the Hedgehog Genesis that actually play better on an emulator than on an actual console. Or, I'm not exactly sure if that's true or not, but, yeah, I've never actually played the Sonic the Hedgehog Genesis. Maybe I'll get a cartridge sometime and just, I don't know, get a Game Boy or a Game Boy player for my GameCube. I would pretty sick. And I died. Wow. Oh, and game over. Oh my god. Two game overs and two and both. Oh, why did I save? Oh boy, I really hope this this one doesn't mess up like my previous one. I really hope not. Now, let's go back to Slime Climb.
Just languishing.
See, I was hoping to do this at the start of this video. I was hoping just to go straight to this one, because I still had to show off the music that the SNES counterpart has. But, maybe I'll still do that, I don't know. Maybe this will be a shorter episode, I don't know. But the way it's going, it doesn't seem to be too short, so... Oops, get off! Oh my god! That was close. That was really close, oh my god! The water rises a lot faster in this game, I am telling you that... That's what it is, because, oh my god, it's just, wow. I can speedrun this level, but I just don't want to. Oh my god, please grab onto the rope, and I actually want my buddy. No. Oh god, ho. Oh my, oh my god, that was close. That was... Oh, I want that. I don't care. I want it. Oh, crap. I know what this one is. Yeah, go down. Go down. Don't run out. Okay. Yes. So, we go in there, and we have a bonus barrel. Break the stars. This one... Wow. That cloud effect, yep. Cloud. But hey, we did it. Now, I'm not sure if I've already missed. I don't think I have yet. Now, I did actually try to do a 100% run here during the summertime, but I just, there's just a couple of those really hard DK coins to get, and a couple of those bonus barrels that are kind of hard to get and you forget about. Yeah, you know what I'm talking about, especially in this game. But, I mean, so far this, my memory has been holding up. Because I have played this game recently. Oh my god. I played this game fairly recent. It was a couple months ago. Oh my god! I thought it stopped there! Oh my god! Why did I think that? Wow.
You guys are probably like, wow, dumbass, why are you... I'm sorry.
But it's true, you guys! Nah, I love my fan base. You know, if you like this... If you like these videos, if you like my Let's Plays, go ahead and like and subscribe. I really don't care. I mean, I could care less if you don't like me. I mean, God, just don't do hate comments and stuff, okay? No, but you guys won't do it. You guys are awesome. You guys are really good. You're a really good fan base. And thank you for all your support. Oh my god, I can't believe that worked. Wow, I have a lot of coins. Maybe I should actually start spending a little bit of those. Because, I mean, god, 59 coins. That's a lot. 59 banana coins. God, if I had that in the SNES version, I would be spending it all over the place. I mean, of course, in that game, every time you save and quit, you lost all your lives, and you set back to 5, and you lost, I'm pretty dang sure, all your banana coins. Your banana coins, too. Yeah, you did, so, I guess this processes more memory! Oh my god! Woo! Oh, here's the other one. God, this one's just so hard because you're like... You're afraid to jump because you're afraid you'll lose the cannonball. Woo! Get out of there. Destroy them all. I think this is the fun one. Yeah! This is the super fun one. This is the one that's like you just go up and you just throw cannonballs. It's just... Now, originally, this had... Uh-oh. Yes, got him! Go, 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 go! Aww. Aww. Go, 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 go! Oh, slow down! Slow down! Oh, so much slow down. Okay. I'll meet you guys back at that bonus barrel, and then I'll end this video off proper. Okay? Oh wait, do we not even have the level coming up yet? Hold on. Okay, yeah, that's right. It's if you guys have played this game before, you know exactly what level is coming up. Alright guys, I'll meet you guys back. Alright guys, I'm back. And I did it actually pretty well. I speedrun the crap out of that level. So let's play Curse, you know? As soon as you hit that button, you could be playing like a crazy maniac, being as great as you've ever played, but once you hit that record button, you're gone. Alright, we got it! So? In the next episode... We didn't get the feather. Oh well. In the next episode, well... Actually, do you guys want to play a game? A quick mini-game? Just get some extra bonus lives. Get them big hand, folks. Good evening, I'm Swanky Kong, and you're tonight's contestants on my Bonanza. Get it, Bonanza? It's easy to play. Use the arrow on the plus to pick a barrel, then press the A circle button to begin the game. You will then be asked a series of questions. Use the plus to move left and right between the stars on the ground. Once you're on the correct star, press the A button to activate that star. Are you kidding me? God. That's... I'm gonna do all of them. I have enough points. What can your snake buddy do that is special? Jump very high, run very fast. It's, jump very high. What is the name of the level with the angler fish that lights the way forward? It's, Plunder Scallion. Who's named the big muscle-bound crocodile? Or it's Coolbridge. Bubba. Wow. That's easy. Yay, red balloon! Okay. Next one. Start out with 5. It's the R button, of course. Your rhino buddy's name. Bam Bam. No, it's Randy. Three out of three. You're pretty good at this. Alright, now the hard one. This is where I may even fail. Is David this area? It's Krem McCoy. Squawks. Squeaks. And how many airplanes hang from the roof of Collin College? Ooh, that's 2, isn't it? Yes! Oh my god, I can't believe I got them all correct on my first try. That's awesome. Alright. So, for you veteran players, you know exactly what level this is, and exactly what tune plays here. Alright guys, see you guys in the next episode, bye.